So let's take a look at the basics of using the trash. The trash is a holding place for files that you want to delete. You can see it on the right side of the dock. It's the last item there. And you can put something in it by dragging it from any location in the Finder into the trash. Another way you can put something in there is to simply select it and then hit Command Delete. That also puts it in the trash. You get the same kind of throwing away into the trash sound in both cases. If you want to see what's in the trash, you can click on it here in the dock and it will open up a window showing you the contents. And you can see the two files that I put there. Now it's a temporary holding place. The files are still there and you can rescue them. And I'll show you how to do that in a minute. But to completely get rid of them, you would go to Finder and then Empty Trash. You can see there's a keyboard shortcut for that as well. You can also control click on the trash can icon in the dock and select Empty Trash. And that permanently gets rid of the files. In addition, if you wait long enough, the files may delete by themselves. If you look in Finder Preferences under Advanced, you'll see Remove Items from the Trash After 30 Days. So if that's checked, then every item is automatically deleted after it's been in the trash for 30 days. This is very useful for if you're helping somebody maintain their Mac and you're finding they're always running out of space because they've got tons of stuff in their trash and they never empty the trash. You can turn this on and trash will kind of clean itself. Now if you want to take something out of the trash, you can simply drag it just like any other item in the Finder. So you can drag this back to its location. In addition, you can select it and go to File and there's an item called Put Back. And you can also control click on it and say Put Back. And this will not only take it out of the trash, but it will remember where it came from and put it back in precisely that same location. The most important thing to remember about the trash is it's there simply to prevent you from making a mistake. It makes deleting a file a two-step process rather than a one-step process. All too often I see people putting things in the trash that they're not 100% sure they want to delete. You should be 100% sure you want to delete the file before you put it in the trash. People put things in there thinking they'll review them later, then they empty the trash and realize they've thrown something away that they really need. Never put anything in the trash that you think you may need. If you want a temporary holding place for things to review later, create a special folder on the desktop or your documents folder for reviewing things later on. And then when you review them, take them from there and put them in the trash. But don't use the trash can for that.